Bengals head coach Jeff Wills, an 8-1 victory here over Scottsdale. Coach, once you got the bats going, really everyone was hitting.
Yeah, we had some big hits tonight. You know, Trostclair's home run to, you know, kind of get us going and kind of get us on the board there to tie the game. And then, you know, Thibodeau's big three-run shot as well. You know, that kind of took some pressure off our pitching staff. You know, took some pressure off us offensively, and then we were able to tackle on some other runs after that.
But really the story of the night, Chad Reeves threw well. You know, his pitch count got up there, but it was really effectively managed, didn't really have any tough situations through the night, and really threw well.
Without a doubt, you know, Chad Reeves was kind of the story of the night. You know, it was set in and battled and made some big pitches when he had to. And then, you know, offensively we capitalized a lot off of some mistakes that they made and made them pay for those mistakes. And, you know, at this time of the year, you know, if a team is going to give you some mistakes and kind of give you some base runners, you got to capitalize on that. And really proud of our guys to be able to take advantage of those times.
Another big thing with the win, you get another off day and get advanced to play Wednesday night. Talk about that, what that does for you to move on another day.
Well, I don't know. You know, it's good to get rested up and do those things, but, you know, we want to play. We want to play, and we want to play every day. And so, you know, that'll be our last off day, and then we'll play from here on out. And so, you know, it's a positive thing to get some rest and do those things, but, you know, we're here to play. We're here to play, and we want to play. And the guys are wanting to play, and they're playing well right now.
Bengals head coach Jeff Wills, 8-1 victory here over Scottsdale here in Enid. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks.